Hi guys, it's MattiAce, and today's video is going to be just what the title suggests. It's 20 minutes of me biking around in the central part of Gothenburg during a nice sunny summer day. And I made this video because more and more of you guys have been asking me about Gothenburg. I get a lot of questions about where to go, what to see, what to do, what to expect in Gothenburg, and hopefully this video is going to at least showcase what Gothenburg looks like, but it might also help some of you guys pinpoint some of your questions and make it easier for me to answer some of these questions when it comes to more specifics. So without further ado, I'm just gonna let you watch the video and ask me anything you'd like to know in the comment section, and I'll do my best to respond to it.
Thank you. Thank you. Monica,